Some of y'all never been down south too much. I'm gonna tell you a little story so you can understand what I'm talking about. Down there we got a plant that grows out in the woods and the fields. It looks something like a turnip. Everybody calls it poke. Now that's poke salad. Anyways, I used to know a girl lived down there. She go in the evenings and pick a mess with Garrett home and cook it for supper. Cause that's what all they had to eat. But they did alright. Down in Louisiana, where the alligator grows on me. Little dumb girl lives with the world. Maybe I need a loop. Come to me.